sight. Yeah, when you pop it, they don't want to slice. Yeah, breeding envy, that's a part of life. Yeah, mediocre, that just won't suffice. Better now than ever, ain't no cracking under pressure. The boy is clever, if I did it, it was stellar. Nobody fresher, stop complaining, man, my head hurts. These catchy records, ain't nothing.
With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
The ball on the tee, we're set for football. And off we go in Madden Ultimate Team. This taken in at the goal line. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Throwing at the outset, here's Mahomes. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Kyle Williams with a sack. He's been doing that since he got in the league back in 06.
It may be cliche, but it is something that holds up over time, doesn't it? If you're the visitors, you don't want to let the crowd in the game early.
Yeah, and that's exactly what they did there. But you said also this defense, he's got a man complete. It's a big play there for Vegas, 45 yards.
Things are looking pretty darn good on this first drive, aren't they? Came right out, set the tone, this time with a big pass play.
And if the peek behind the curtain that they gave us or their game plan today, I don't think that's going to be the last one we see.
I think you're exactly right about that.
The Pats are going to get there. Down he goes. The defense rising to the challenge and setting him back on the sack. So after the sack, a scenario you certainly don't work on too often. Second and 24. Now here's Mahomes. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete.
You get a sense of what this game plan might be. They think they can take a few home run shots against this defense. They tried it there on the opening drive, but that ball's incomplete.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Oh, and a bad throw there. It's intercepted. And the Patriots are going to have it here at their own 32-yard line. They may have thrown the interception, obviously less than ideal, but I think they also sent a message that they're going to push the ball downfield in this one.
Yeah, not afraid to take their shots right away, huh? What was that, like a 9-9-9 route? Nine meaning go? Just went ahead and went for it. Didn't work out so well because it certainly appeared the defense was prepared. But I'm with you. Okay, so it didn't work this time. Doesn't mean we won't try it again later.
On second down, Jackson. Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Partner, what we're seeing so far is the defense is certainly coordinated. Both levels doing their jobs in tandem. The back helping the front helping the back. The pressure got home on that last play.
And a big loss here as he's taken down. The perennial Pro Bowler Aaron Donald gets the sack. Oh, a big decision here early. Look at this. They're going to go for it on their own side of the field. They'll try and throw for it here. He's going to float this one deep right side. And it's knocked away and incomplete. A surprising move to go for it, predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And boy, possession here turns over with a football already being in the red zone. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And he is going to be run down. What a disaster there. A huge loss. Micah Parsons, a sensational effort by him, and that is one of the biggest losses you'll ever see on a sack. From midfield, here's Mahomes, trying to lay one up deep. And this throw will be intercepted. And the Pats are going to have it here at their own 9-yard line.
Well, it doesn't take a whole lot of investigation to figure out why they're still sitting at zero on the scoreboard, because their quarterback's got to wake up and start reading defense a heck of a lot better after throwing his second interception.
After the interception, here's Jackson. Going down the middle, and it's complete. And he'll be taken down, but they've got this one up to the 35-yard line. A good pickup there, 26 yards.
That's going to be a good matchup for him. Using him out of the backfield and telling those linebackers, hey, you're not only going to have to try and run with him, but you're going to have to try and tackle him in the open field.
Now Jackson on first down. He's going to float this one deep right side. And incomplete on the deep ball.
That's some good closing speed there defensively, because that looked open for a minute. But that's great work with the ball in the air. Never gave up. Converged on his man and broke the play up.
And some room to maneuver. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. Jackson on first down. And he takes a shot on the release, as this will be incomplete. Here's second and 10.
It's now second and 10.
Now it's Jackson. Steps away. And he'll get it down to the 47 here. We're scoreless after one. Start of the second quarter from Foxborough. It's the homestanding Patriots with the football, as they've got it with a third down coming up. They'll need five on this play to move the sticks. Now it's Jackson. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. So they elect to decline it.
And why not? Just go ahead and let the play stand, and they'll take that.
They'll throw on first down with Jackson. This one complete to Jordan Reed. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. The Patriot passing game is rolling. They've got another first down. Now Jackson. Throw out wide is incomplete.
Well, a momentary speed bump there with that throw, partner. The defense had other ideas, and they're trying to mount a small stand before this drive reaches the end zone.
Now a throw here to his running back, and he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line.
Brings up third down.
Hands it off out of the gun. And he will have the first down inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. 5 yards is the pickup there as that extends this drive. Here we go now on first and goal. Jackson now off the bootleg. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes. It'll go as a loss of 8 and a tough result there on first and goal.
Well, there's still time to rectify this situation, because the silver lining, they took a sack on first and goal. But that close to the goal line, that still definitely hurts.
Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. A big play forthcoming. Here's third and goal. From the gun, Jackson. And this is going to be intercepted. And the Raiders are going to take possession here. It's a touchback, and they'll take over at the 20-yard line. And the defense, Charles, they bit a little bit, but they did not break. And then on third and goal there, the huge interception.
Think of the momentum they're carrying with them right now, Brandon, because in their mind, whether they want to admit it or not, they were conceding 3 points. Their goal was to keep them out of the end zone, not give up a touchdown. Instead, they give up nothing. What a big-time play and a big-time stop by them.
Mahomes again here on second and 10. He's going to try and go deep again. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down. set of downs started. They need a full 10 here to pick up the first down and move the chains. And he goes down. It's a Patriots sack. Looks like a 9-yard loss. And it also brings up fourth. So that now four first-half sacks. This pass rush has been unrelenting.
And, partner, you hear that sound of paper being ripped to shreds? That's a game plan that they've had so far, because they've got to say to themselves right now, we have to do something differently.
And he is going to have a Raiders first down, and he'll have it by plenty, as it turns out to be a big gainer there on fourth down. Mahomes going to throw. He's going to wind up and air it out. And Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted. And the Patriots are going to take possession as they've got it at the 42-yard line. If you're a lover of offense, this has not been the half for you thus far.
Luckily for me, though, I'm sitting next to a lover of defense, and we have had plenty of that, including that interception.
Yeah, and I mean, that still makes it a great game, doesn't it? Everybody talks about if the ball's not in the end zone and points going up on the board, it's not as much fun. I love these defensive battles. Something's got to give with these turnovers. Who can convert them into points?
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And Jackson cannot get away, and he'll go down. Aaron Donald. That is now two sacks for him here in this first half. Now the Patriots going to use one of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. On second down, here's Jackson. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked up by the USC man, Adoree Jackson. And a return across midfield and to the 46-yard line.
You can easily see the logic. It's a tie game. They just wanted to press it a little bit right before the half, hoping to get one more score.
Yeah, easy to second-guess the result. But now you have to think, after that interception, just a field goal, and they're behind at the break.
Yeah, I think at the half, the head coach just says, look, that's on me. I wanted to press it, but it's because I believe in you guys.
So after the INT, here's Mahomes. He's going to let it go again. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
That was nice work there defensively to force incompletion. Now, even though this drive started in plus territory, they're still not in field goal range yet. So they can work towards another couple of stops and not allow it.
Under pressure, and he will go down. Sacked back at the 46. Aaron Donald just so strong they can't block him, and he records the sack. The Raiders going to use one of their timeouts, as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the first half. Going to need better protection here. Third and long following the sack from Mahomes and company. Here's Johnson with a reception. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. That's running out of steam, and it won't get there. He left it just short. No good, and this will remain a scoreless game.
I thought maybe we might get some points before halftime. After all, the snap's good, the hold's good, but the kick doesn't find the target. And now it looks like this will wind up as a scoreless first half.
He's going to loft one deep left side here. Oh, for the third time, Jackson going to be intercepted. And he will be brought down on what will be the final play of this first half. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. After a rare scoreless first half, these teams now just looking for something as the second half gets underway. Now Hester will get a shot.
And he will make it back to the 15, and that's it. Good coverage there by the kick team.
The Patriots take over first and 10 at their own 15-yard line.
New England with a first down as they begin the drive. And Charles, a scoreless first half. How does that change how you assess things here moving forward?
Well, it doesn't change it a whole lot because, remember, it's still scoreless, which means you're starting from zero again, so you just have one half to play instead of two. What I would look at my play sheet, though, and see is something that maybe loosens things up for my guys, gets a smile on their faces, and gets them going to begin the second half.
Third quarter, all tied up. This is second and 10. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And he'll be out of bounds right around the 20. They get six, that'll leave him with third and four.
Getting had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. From the gun on third down, Jackson. And down he goes, brought down, a Raiders sack. Loss of 10 as multiple defenders get to him.
And this dominant defensive performance continued on that play. This poor quarterback, he's not received the protection he needs and has had to pick himself up off the turf far too often.
Now, meanwhile, they go for it on fourth down, and Mike.
Say you gon' ride, say you gon' step by me. Spin and slide, say you gon' step by me. Who gon' step, 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 step by me? Who gon' step, 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 step by me?
Yeah, told him I would be a boss before I had business. I don't even need nobody here to vouch. I was all alone, so I ain't have a witness. Right back to the lab. Gotta go to work, I'm revving up my engine. I was just putting groceries in the bag. Now wait a minute, yeah, forgot to mention. I'm $100 million richer. Might paint $100 million picture. One man army, but I don't fatigue. Better have $100 million coming with you. Got good karma, so I'm right.